I might be interested in looking at this by supplier or vendor instead. So rather than product group, let's go to a supplier view here. And you'll see I have that same data. I have my rolling 12 months of sales data and I have my profit percent broken down by product supplier here. So now I know where my sales are coming from my supplier. I could sort my profit column to be highest at the top to see my highest profitability vendors as well.